ultimate one-stop shop to affordable style.
点开手指，滑一滑，从上衣到配件，喜欢的通通加入购物车，这就是快时尚的魅力。
That is completely different today. We have 5 times more clothing in our closet than we did in the 1980s. It's just a dramatic rise. They are shipping 600,000 pieces of product every day into the United States.
It's literally what I just underlined in your article. 600,000 packages a day into the United States.
快时尚走平价路线，多样款式，甚至每天出新品，成功进驻消费者衣柜。CNN 也飞到孟加拉，一窥这些快时尚品牌背后的制造工厂。
Can't you make a product that doesn't have a hole in it?
It won't sell.
走进孟加拉的快时尚品牌工厂，女工们纺纱织布，神情专注，就是为了要尽可能做出更大量的服饰，满足人们的穿搭需求。
You and I and everyone else actually have enough clothes. So you know, why do you need to buy more clothes? So fashion is really a conspiracy.To make us make our closets obsolete.
每季推陈出新的衣服，让消费者衣橱越来越爆炸。只是这些单品汰换速度快，也衍生不少环境问题。
Leather production can create huge amounts of waste. The industry uses vast amounts of water and chemicals, which pollute waterways if they're not properly treated before discharge.
制作衣服时产生的废弃物，还有衣服上的颜料、染剂，对环境都是一大威胁。尤其气候变迁的现在，影响更为显著。
If you wanted to see next year's trends in colors, look at the certain rivers in Asia because of the pollution there. Now there are rivers in Bangladesh that are just black from all the different dyes flowing together there as well.
纺织品其实是世界上仅次于化石燃料的第二大污染行业。另外，如果是合成纤维制成的服装，对海洋羊来说更是重伤害。
Polyester fabric magnified. So this is what you essentially see. All these thousands of fibers that get washed can come off our clothing and enter wastewater treatment plants and ultimately end in the ocean.
原来衣服洗涤过程中，合成纤维会脱落，释出细小纤维，称为微塑胶。这些微塑胶纤维会堆积在下水道或海滩，最后进入海洋，污染停留数百年，甚至会危害海中的浮游生物。
These are crab larvae. They are about like 1 millimeter. What we can see is the plastics that were ingested by the zooplankton.
Once you found it, we can there you go.
Yeah. So there's our fiber.
唯一能够阻止服装变成垃圾泛滥成灾，就是减少生产。只是若减产，东南亚这些工厂还有厂内的劳工又该何去何从
？I mean, how do you make any money out of that? By the time it gets to Europe or the US,
it's very, very difficult because when we are negotiating with the buyers, you know, it's like Naved said.It's like an ant on an elephant's trunk.
快时尚单品利润低，让工厂只能像陀螺一样不停生产再生产，但是代价就是每年有多达10万吨的废弃衣物。如何降低对环境的污染？现在孟加拉有企业家提出解方。
Our target in the long run to have our factory as a zero waste factory.
将制作皮件的材质改成永续材料，运用再生布料，让这些消费品被淘汰之后能进入回收循环系统。民众顾时尚，现在也要想办法对环境尽一份心力。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。